I wonder who it is.
Come on in, man.
Welcome
to the humble abode. Like I said, the reward.
What's gonna happen with that, or how somebody's gonna? It's like, if we're gonna do this, then let's like try to have some positive messages and have something going on here instead of just, oh, cool art. This is great. You know, it's kind of
like I said, it's just kind of two different perspectives. They kind of actually kind of meet in the middle in a good way. So, but I am thinking about color and composition, man. Like, you're a color master for me, man. Like I said, when I saw your work. Can't nobody put colors together like you, bro. Like, I think I'm okay at it. You know, people might say, oh, I like the way. I was like, nah, man, the way you put colors together, man, it's unmatched, man.
Through a whole different experience than I did, and all that. But we're like-minded.
That's how we connect.
We need to get together. Exactly. We don't need to do this thing of like, okay, well, we're going to be over here now because that's what happened with it. You know?
Yeah. That's what I'm saying. Because we share so much in common, so much different. So I'm saying, I think it's all going to come out to work anyway.
Yeah.
Like, even not even talking about it, it's going to come out because you've got, you know, just a whole lot of the differences, but a whole lot of things that are similar.
And you're hoping you're going to plant a seed. If one person comes in there and plants a seed in them of what we're talking about.